Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
In Word, most new projects begin the same way, with creating or opening a new blank document. All you have to do is go to the Backstage view and choose New. If you prefer to start from scratch, go ahead and click the thumbnail that says Blank Document, and you can get straight to work. But you can also start with a template. You'll find them in the very same place in the Backstage view. A template is a file that comes with its own design and sometimes placeholders for your content. They make it easy to create professional-looking documents without a lot of time and effort. You can browse the ones you see here, or you can search for something specific. If you see a template you like, just click to view a preview, then click the Create button. Opening an existing document is also very easy. Again, you'll want to go to the Backstage view, but this time, click Open in the left pane. If the document you're looking for is something you've worked on recently, it might be listed under Recent Documents. In fact, you can pin certain documents here so you always have access to your most frequently used files. All you have to do is mouse over the file, then click the push pin icon. To unpin it, click the icon again. You can pin as many documents as you want. If the file you're looking for hasn't been opened recently, just look to the other options. For example, under SkyDrive, you can access files that are saved online to your SkyDrive account. Under Computer, you can access files that are saved locally. All you have to do is click Browse, then select the document you want. When you're ready, click Open, and the document will appear. Now you know how to create and open documents in Word 2013.